Hi.
Lieutenant, how can I help you?
Heard you have some merch coming into the station. Need a hand with the delivery?
I might be a little brazen sometimes, but not enough to turn a lieutenant into my personal errand boy.
Except that the shipment holds weapons, and if Vori get their hands on the weapons, it's gonna mean more danger for my boys. So let me give you a hand, in case not helping out ends up biting me in the ass down the line.
Fair enough. Used to be Vori only dirty to slums, but they're like an illness lately, spreading like a contagion. Merch needs to make it up to the station and head out to the front. Thanks for the help.
Lieutenant, what can I do for you?
I've got a weapons shipment from Quartermaster Ryan. He needs it sent to the front ASAP.
Of course, Lieutenant. Will do.
Hi.
Lieutenant, how can I help you?
Just letting you know, your order made it to the station and is headed out to the front as we speak.
And I owe you one, Lieutenant. You don't know the firestorm that would have come down from High Command if the Vori had gotten their hands on that shipment.
Thank you.
fixed your tools. Should make the work go faster.
The man made the tools like new. They will do as they promised and go fix the roof now.
What does a man want?
Just to talk to you. You need to go back to work.
No, they will not!
You're not budging, are you? I tried. Here, your friend's as good as new. Back to normal.
Thank you. The man was very nice. They will go back to work now, and if they survive, we'll not forget what the man did for them.
Get back to work. You're putting a lot of lives at risk.
They will die beneath the eye of Father Son if they go up to repair the roof. Knows this, but does not care about them.
Maybe you're too dumb to put it together. So let me spell it out for you, Mutant. The roof needs to be fixed. By your kind. Now. We don't care how many of you die doing it, either. You don't want to go up and repair the roof? Fine. Your choice. We'll just send your children and your elderly. All those too weak to rebel with you. Then, we'll execute you. You'll all die anyway, and without even doing any good. That what you want?
The man would send our children. The man is... They will go back to work. Leave our children be.
What does a man want?
Just to talk to you.
No, they will not. They will not die to go repair roofs broken by men. Men must find another way to fix it.
You're not budging.
What does a man-
Just a-
No!
I'm sorry, it wasn't a request, but you need some convincing that this little revolt needs to stop. Get back to work. Now...
He is back to work. He will do what you want. Please, do not hurt him anymore.